We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was my wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You're telling the story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go wrong.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Umbrella.
We're in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway,
we don't talk about Bruno.
No, 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 no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, we live in fear, Bruno stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him float, I'm muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. It's a heavy lift, we think it's so humbling. Always like a bull in the family fumbling. Prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
Shabby food frame, right so long as bad. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams, he saw me screams.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day.
Told me I'd grow a gut, and just like he said, he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
No, no, your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dream would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye,
just out of reach, betrothed to another.
It's like I hear him
hey,
now.
I want not
it's
a
like
sound out of now. I can hear him now.
Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella.